And welcome to my channel, Shri Pa's Kitchen. Today I am going to show you how to make Tuva chicken. So let's start. For this here, I have 250 grams of chicken, boneless. Then I have puree of 2 tomatoes. Here I have paste of 12 cashews. Then I have 3 green chilies, 1 teaspoon each of ginger garlic paste, salt to taste, 1 teaspoon of garam masala powder and 2 teaspoon of red chili powder. Then I have coal to smoke the chicken, 1 tablespoon of butter and fresh cream. So let's start. First we'll marinate our chicken with ginger garlic paste, salt, garam masala powder and red chili powder. To this I add a bit of red food color. You can skip it, mix it and let it marinate for about 3 to 4 hours. Now after 4 hours I'll heat the butter in a pan. Let it melt. Then to this I add a marinated chicken. And let it cook. As you can see, our chicken is partly done. Now to this I add tomato puree and select green chilies, mix it and let it cook. Now to this I'll add cashew paste, mix it and let it cook. As you can see, the oil is separated from our gravy. To this I'll add fresh cream, almost half a cup. To this I have added a bit of red food color. If you want you can skip it, mix it and let it cook. If you like my video, please give a thumbs up, do comment and share. Hit the bell icon to get notified whenever I upload a new video and do subscribe to my channel for yummy recipes. Now to this I'll add almost half cup of water . Mix it and let it cook on slow flame. Now to this I'll add finely chopped green coriander and a bit of salt. Then to this I'll add lemon juice, mix it and let it cook. Now I'll smoke the chicken with the coal. For the burning coal I'll add a bit of oil and then cover it with lid. Tuva chicken is ready. If you like my video, please give a thumbs up. If you liked any of my recipes, don't forget to tag me on any of my social media accounts, Facebook and Instagram. Subscribe to my channel, hit the bell icon to get notified whenever I upload a new video. Thank you.